Page 100, maybe.
Then suddenly, the waves start to get stronger, harsher, rougher, the tides aggressively roll in the same way the evil attacks the soul of sin. We start to fear what lies ahead. We feel stranded, like nothing can help us in this moment of storm, this moment of distress. The waves get higher, we can't see the horizon, we can't see positivity or anything good in the situation or circumstance. We become hopeless. We're drowning from the problem at hand, and no one hears our cries, or so we think. Suddenly, we feel a sense of light. The waters begin to calm, the mind is now as calm as the eye of the storm, and we no longer sink. We ask ourselves, what is this feeling of pure relief and joy? We then see Jesus, standing with open arms on the waters that were once roaring with hostility, and are now calm and welcoming. He took it away. Fear, anxiety, and insecurities are all gone, and the waters are calm again, and the breeze is gentle. His presence is felt once more.
Thank you for that. I appreciate it. Steve would like to dismiss us.
If we could all bow our heads, we'll dismiss this morning's service. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, Lord. Thank you for the opportunity to be in your house this Sunday morning. Lord, thank you for each and every one that's here this morning, Lord. We pray and trust that they receive the blessing to be in your house. Lord, we ask that you would use us this week, Lord, that we would be in your will. Lord, we pray for those that aren't with us this morning, that you would touch and heal, protect. Lord, again, we thank you, Lord, for your mercy and grace and the message that was brought before us, Lord. Heavenly Father, we just ask again, thank you for your blessings. In your name we pray. Amen. You're dismissed.